divine mystery. Make it not a receptacle for mortal thoughts, and consume not the capital of thy precious life by occupying thyself with this evanescent world. Divine.